For here we are in a generation where many Christians are so fruitless. They are not winning any souls to Christ. They are not bearing any fruit, but they want Christ to provide everything. The church is not bringing souls to Christ, and the church wants to see God move so mightily. How is that possible? The reason for which he has chosen us and ordained us is to go and bear fruit. That's the first phase. The second phase, we should let the fruit remain. And then he has his blessing by providing every need that we send to him, because we have become obedient to him to carry out the first two responsibilities he has given to us. When you come across Christians all over, you see that this thing is missing from the mindset of people. Even if we are doing anything at all, we are doing it because this is what is organized or ordained in our church, and that this is the role, you know, I've accepted to play in the church. So we play it, how do I say, legalistically, without the thought and the fear that this is what Christ has ordained me to do. And so I'm doing it with all my heart for Christ and not for men, not for the pastor. Hello? Hello?